Good afternoon, students. Welcome to my programming tutorial, Python. Here, today we are going to teach you a new topic, that is if-else conditional statements. As you know, if-else conditional statements returns true if the if expression given in the if part is true, then the setup block is executed under the if block, and if the expression given in the if part is false, then setup statement is executed under the else part. So there is two part only. One is if part, when the condition is true, if part is executed, and another is else part. This is executed when the if part is false and the else plus is executed. Okay. Now let's go to the programming part. As you can see, a piece of code written on the screens. This is a program about how to calculate a number is an even or odd number. So we are going line by line. First line, hash denoting comment in Python, even or odd number. Next, int means I am typecasting the number and stored in a variable n. Input is the method by which you are accepting the number. If n mod 2 equal to 0, here modulus operator returns the remainder after dividing n by 2. So if the remainder is 0 after dividing n by 2, then the number is said to be a given number. Why? Because as all of we know, the any number which is divisible by 2 is said to be an even number. So that is why it is given. If n mod 2 equal to 0 is the remainder, if the result of the remainder is 0, then it is an even number. Otherwise, it will print n is an odd number. Okay. Students, if you like the codes, then do not forget to share, comment and subscribe it. It's important. If you like, you share, comment and subscribe it. Okay. Now let's execute the program once and see what is the results. Here, run. Okay. Enter a number, fine. I like to give as 7. 7 is an odd number, fine. The result is correct, because if we divide 7 by 2, the remainder will not be 0, it will be 1. So it has come to the else part and showing it is an odd number. Okay, run the programs. I like to run the program once again and see the what will be the results. Click over there, go to the run option. Now I want to check whether 8 is an even number or odd number. Good. 8 is an even number. Why? Because if you divide 8 by 2, the remainder will become 0. So if part will return true and it will show 8 is an even number. So I hope the code is very much correct and it is returning the correct results also. Again, students, hopefully you have understand the code, and if you like the code, do not forget to subscribe it, share. And there's one thing I like to say you, that source code is given in the description section. So if you want to download the code, you can directly download the code from the description section of the programs. And if you want to express your views, there is a comment section below. Please do comment whatever you think about the codes. For the today, that's it. Hopefully you understand the code, and we'll upload more and more videos related to Python. Please follow us. Take care. Goodbye. Have a nice day all. Thank you.